Thank you. this time, we have two Europe's in there. So that's our first time we can do that. We have really actually in here, it's 10 years old. And we have, I think, our vehicle and we're seniors in here, and she is 12 years old, and she got herself from California. And I know she is tuning in and watching, and members, we are so proud of you. Just want to say that she had a special chance to be nominated to come here for a nice leadership program this summer. And sit for an hour study and, you know, have positive affirmations that help you through the school year. And then she even shared her personal story. This must be great on the stomach because she shared her personal story about where her goal is for the school season. And she, on the top of that, you know, we bring to supper to talk about her results and her weight loss that she's on. So this is great. So thank you for sharing that.
Hello, my name is Tania McQueen. I'm the Residential Services Manager for Sept Community Resources.
What our new facilities are residence centers. We're opening two in the city right now. Hopefully, we'll expand to more. But residence centers are a place where people can come and get a little additional support with their mental health. Our one on Eastern Avenue is for men, and our one on Minnesota Avenue is for women. Our facilities are for all DC residents, especially focusing on those in Ward 7. So they're really nice, and I'm excited for consumers to actually see. What are the services that we're going to provide? Therapy, case management, medication management, all provided by professional staff, licensed nurse practitioners, psychiatrists, sociologists, social workers, and then our paraprofessionals, our case managers. It's just a place where you can come and get the support that you need to work on your personal goals, as well as to get your mental health straight. Simple, single adult, 18 years of age or older, a DC resident. You need to have insurance, but if you don't have it, it's okay. Still come, we'll work on getting you insurance. Have to have a negative COVID test, a negative TB test, and be willing to work on your mental health. For more information about respite services, you can contact us at 202-796-5000 or hit us up on our website at
something plays in the ground, but there's a play out there called Yeah.
us on the website and we have the professions that come and you can see your super foundation and you can nominate your favorite community hero. So we have a set in September and on September was the shout out. So we have Tina, who's a teammate, they had a birthday and we have Belinda Stevenson, was a T.O. who's a teammate that had a birthday in September as well. And that's why I said,
it is key that you mind your mental health.
Hey guys, how's everyone doing?
Use the five keys to mental movement.
This has been really monumental for me. I realized that I was not being myself.
Reaching out.
Be positive as to herself, like you guys know me to be.
Staying upbeat.
And give back to that happy sharing stuff. God love me.
Being creative.
All of the workload that we have on online learning. So I've been trying to use different platforms and different websites to help ease my mind.
And what about you, Monday?
Well, you guys know me. I just love to work with others and serve them.
Serving others.
Like I said, when I serve others, my mind is off myself.
That's right. And don't forget, self-care is key.
Self-care.
All right. So see you guys next week.
Right.
Bye.
Your mind matters.
Hello, my name is Tania McQueen. I'm the Residential Services Manager for Prestige Community Resources.
What our new facilities are residence centers. We're opening two in the city right now. Hopefully, we'll expand to more. But residence centers are a place where people can come and get a little additional support with their mental health. Our one on Eastern Avenue is for men, and our one on Minnesota Avenue is for women. Our facilities are for all DC residents, especially focusing on those in Ward 7.
So they're really nice and I'm excited for consumers to actually see.
What are the services that we're going to provide?
Therapy, case management, medication management, all provided by professional staff, licensed nurse practitioners, psychiatrists, sociologists, social workers, and then our paraprofessionals, our case managers. It's just a place where you can come and get the support that you need to work on your personal goals, as well as to get your mental health straight. Simple, single adult, 18 years of age or older, a DC resident. You need to have insurance, but if you don't have it, it's okay. Still come, we'll work on getting you insurance. Have to have a negative COVID test, a negative TB test, and be willing to work on your mental health. For more information about respite services, you can contact us at 202-796-5000 or hit us up on our website at www.prestigecommunityresources.org.
Thank you. spirit. So thank you for that. Dear God, it's definitely your possession that you have. So now, will that right role give you that love, the same compassion to your business? So this is a wonderful story. So we're going to get a little bit of time. So I'm going to get started now. So, I'm always been, I mean, so, being home, how beautiful, I'm your scripture on that, something like that. The scripture on sin that should be fishing by two Ionic, the main sin, darkness, and yes, innovation. That's what I was looking for. Yes, and you want to start a little bit about that?
Yes.
Okay, 2018, I started my own scripture.
I got there. But some of the scripture on me, I started my own personal calendar. And in that process, I was doing the spiritual part, universal. I started doing poetry because I
students in Charlotte, they learn even that much more and be able to relax their mind and spirit. Space, which is a nice calm space, and I would find that they would relax and they would calm down. So
switch my skills on microphone.
yes.